7, good evening. Welcome aboard American Airlines Flight 54.
That's cool.
Service to Manchester and the United Kingdom.
It's going to be...
The Navy aircraft is Captain Kevin Calkins, assisted by First Officer John Keating and Jeffrey Hoffman. Our flight time will be 6,059 minutes from Earth at an altitude of 29,000 feet. Weather conditions in Manchester right now, mostly sunny skies, temperature 55 degrees Fahrenheit, 13 Celsius. If you'd like to ask you to please direct your attention to the video monitor located throughout the aircraft while we provide you information on the point 767 your attention to the
six hours 59
First things first, let's buckle those belts. Insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap too tight. To open, simply lift on the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened wherever you're seated, just in case of unexpected turbulence. To get us on our way, make sure your seat is up, all electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. If you have a carry-on, push it all the way under the seat in front of you. If it won't fit, place it in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. You'll find our full electronic device policy in the back of your American Way. U.S. law prohibits smoking, including electronic cigarettes, at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to comply with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card. Please pay close attention, and before you know it, we'll be off. All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. Some slides may also be used as a raft, except those over the wings. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. This aircraft is designed with a safe landing on or near the floor. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. In the event of an evacuation, escape hatch lighting will appear. Follow the lights until you've reached your exit. Leave all carry-ons behind, just head quickly and safely to the nearest exit, and don't forget, it may be behind you. Now, if the airplane loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, grab the closest mask and pull down. The yellow hook goes over your nose and mouth like so, then slip the band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Just breathe. Even if the plastic bag doesn't inflate, oxygen is flowing. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located either under, next to, or between your seats. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. For help locating them, see your safety card. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the tube outside. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate. And please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. The crew will now be coming around for the final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. The screen is what we're going for.
bring to your attention, folks, you should bear in mind shortly the captain will be back to announce your takeoff with additional information.
He was just explaining that.
Well, we climbed our cruise now to make sure that your seatbelt is securely fastened around you. And at all times during the flight, you and our professional air travelers do. They always have their seatbelt fastened around them, regardless of the conditions of the plane. A little bit later, after about an hour, hour and a half into the flight, we may have some light to moderate chop at some point. So, in anticipation of that, just make sure that your seatbelts are securely fastened around you while you're seated. Limit your visit to the facilities on board craft only when the seatbelt sign is turned off. We appreciate your cooperation. We'll be serving our international flagship dinner service after takeoff. We'll be safe for 5 minutes to do so. And 1 hour and 30 minutes before
landing. Cheerios.
In Manchester, we'll be serving a light snack in our main cabin and a choice of 2 light meals in our business class cabin. We invite you now to sit back, relax, and please enjoy your flight. And we'll call forward to American Airlines.
flight that's prepared for takeoff. Thank you. us today. We are proud to be here for Transport World's 2017 Airline of the Year. A special welcome to Advantage and One World members. If you are not an Advantage member, you can sign up at aa.com/join to earn miles for today's flight and continue earning miles with our retail and travel partners. Our Advantage Aviator MasterCard is another great way to earn miles for everyday purchases and enjoy benefits such as your first check bag free, preferred boarding, and no foreign transaction fees. Not an Aviator card member? See a flight attendant and receive an exclusive offer when you apply in-flight today. Shortly, we will begin our in-flight service. We offer a select. Until the seatbelt sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
American Airlines, welcome you to Manchester, England. Local time is about 8:33 a.m. Please stay seated with your seatbelts fastened around you. It's going to take a few minutes to get over to gate 55, so just keep your eye on the seatbelt sign. That will be your only indication that it's okay to get up. Before leaving here today, checking the overhead bins and around your PC area to ensure that you don't leave any personal belongings behind. Here in Manchester, they do not mask your back on the aircraft once you have the plane, so make sure to check very carefully so you don't leave anything behind. When opening the compartments in the overhead bins, be careful, items will shift. All passengers are required to carry passport control, customs, and agriculture here in Manchester. And the folks who are in transit, and you're going to end up in flight. As you exit gate 55, head straight down the hallway. Instead of having a connecting flight, you'll see the connection desk to your right. If you're terminating your travels here, continue down towards passport control. Have your passport and landing card ready, if applicable. And they'll assist you in clearing at that point. Baggage claim here is on the lower level, after you have cleared passport control. At that point, just exit the terminal, and you'll see points for ground transportation outside. On behalf of the captain, your entire flight crew from our Chicago base, which announced the flight to African folks on board. Do you have travel plans in the future? Come on back and see us. We wish you the very best for the upcoming weekend here. Hope you enjoy it. Take advantage of the nice weather, hopefully. And we'll see you again soon. Good
day. Thank you.